Hey everyone, Adam here, and happy Pride Month everyone. We are celebrating some of the best LGBTQIA+ artists on the channel, and I have to say, I had to come back to Adam Lambert. I was blown away by the first video of him singing Cher's Believe song, and then so many of you Adam Lambert fans turned out and requested this. I am really pumped for this. I think he has an incredible, incredible voice. I've always enjoyed Adam Lambert. I've just never really listened to a lot of the stuff he did with Queen. So this, for me, is a match made in heaven. I can't wait to get into this. So let's do it. This is Adam Lambert with Queen performing Who Wants to Live Forever live at the Isle of Wight Festival 2016. Way back when, man. Super pumped for this.
This song is dedicated to those that lost their life last night in Orlando, Florida, and anybody that has been victim of senseless violence or hatred.
Preach.
There's no time for us, there's no place for us.
Perfect start.
What is this thing that builds our dreams? It slips away from us.
Wow.
Who wants to
is unbelievable.
Who dares to love forever? When lovers die.
Get it.
Today.
So that was so damn special. Oh my God, Adam, like, wow. Wow, 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 wow. I already loved Adam Lambert's voice. You know, I've heard, like, the Cher song that he covered. I mean, oh my God. This, for me, was... I often talk about this with certain artists when they have a moment. The Cher moment was definitely a big moment. This, in front of a live audience like this, the statement he made at the beginning, which is so powerful, you know, and so correct and so right. You know, he's just making that statement about how important things like pride still are today. And then just came out with this incredible vocal gymnastics performance. I mean, Adam Lambert can do it all. You know, his voice is just so, so dynamic. He's so talented. It's so well supported. You can just hear everything in that voice. He gives it all. Damn, man, that was so, so good. With a song like this, you must bring emotion, bring passion. You know, in the original, when you hear Freddie sing it, my God, you know, it can move you to tears. It's that emotional. Adam Lambert here just brought it. You know, he put his own spin on it as well. He put his own little flares on it. You know, I noticed that he pushed certain notes in his way and kind of put that American type twang on the end of certain things as well, which was quite nice to hear, actually. He was making it his own, but it didn't take away from the original. You know, he still followed the same notes. He still followed the same rhythm of the entire song, you know, the original itself. But wow. Wow. To stand there so perfectly still and to sing a song like that so powerfully and so beautifully is such a talent. His voice knows no bounds. He is incredible. I could listen to him always. He's just phenomenal. You know, I remember seeing him back on American Idol and even then thinking, wow, this kid's special. But now the evolution of Adam Lambert to where he is now and obviously beyond, incredible. You know what? A lot of you have suggested that I react to a lot of music from his new album as well, which I'm guessing there's going to be a lot of originals on there. So I am really intrigued to hear that. Obviously, this was him with Queen, covering a very huge Queen classic, but I need to hear more of his original as well, just to hear what else he does with that voice, because I've listened to two ballads by him now. And obviously, I watched Glee. I heard him do the Lady Gaga Marry the Night cover, which, by the way, was phenomenal. So I'm really, really intrigued to hear his own kind of originals, to hear more of what he does with that. So yes, what did you think of Adam Lambert performing the Queen classic, Who Wants to Live Forever? You know what to do by now. Please leave me your thoughts and comments down below. And if you have any other suggestions for Adam Lambert, please leave those down below as well. As you know, I read every single comment. I reply to as many as I possibly can. And I always appreciate when you guys take the time to comment. So thank you so much. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. Please come and subscribe to the channel if you don't already. And make sure you hit that bell icon as well. It's the fastest way to get new notifications of when a brand new video like this drops. I just want to say as well, a big thank you to all of you Adam Lambert fans who have come over to the channel since I put out that Cher reaction. Loads of you have turned up in your numbers and have subscribed, so honestly, thank you so much. All of my social media is just up here in the corner. This is my Twitter and my Instagram, both under the same handle. Please come and give me a follow on those channels as well. If you want to jump into the Discord, the links are just down below. Make sure you check them out, join the conversation in there. And I have a PO Box address. The details of that are also just down below. So thank you again, everybody, for suggesting this. This was a special moment. And by the way, shout out to Brian May for that guitar solo. He always knocks it out of the park. But until next time, take care.